hell, asshole!
Did you just say what I think you said?
I'll tear your eyes out and piss in your sockets.
Kaine struggles. You must hurry.
I'll take care of the boss. You worry about the rest. Damn it! Stop running!
I got this. Get up there and wait for him.
Okay. Watch yourself. Now, asshole!
We should join her.
It can escape us no longer!
This is a handy person to have around. Let me work on
What's wrong?
Oh, it gladdens my heart to find you again.
Grandma?
Come, Kaine. Come to your grandma's side. You have been lonely for so long. So much pain, so much despair. Why go on living anymore?
Is that it? Are you done talking?
Kaine, don't speak to your grandma like that.
You're going to stop talking now. And then I'm going to walk over to you. And very carefully, extend my hand. Reach into your chest and pull out your fucking heart! My grandmother would never say that.
Shh.
She'd never tell me to give up on life. Never! I spent my entire life searching for a way to avenge her death. She gave me the strength to deal with this goddamn mutant body. Do you know how long I've been like this? How much I loathe myself?
A last desperate offensive, I see.
An attack from that.
I think she intends to perish where she lies. And in truth, perhaps death is the greatest comfort we can offer her.
That's not your decision. You don't get to decide who lives and who dies. She's a life, meaning, and worth. And we're gonna save her.